so tightly by the ear that he can hardly talk. Yesterday's men hang on to today to sing in the old-fashioned way.
Should be out soon.
What's it called?
It's going to be called Mad Not Mad.
Mad.
This is kind of appropriate at the moment, isn't it?
You started your own label, right?
Yeah.
That Zarjazz?
Zarjazz, yeah.
So have you been busy with that recently?
Yeah, we have been busy with that. That took up a lot of last year, really. But we're here and we're back.
Have you got anybody else on there?
Yeah, we've got a band called Charm School, who've just been to Philadelphia to record a single, and a chap called Tom Morley, who used to be the drummer with Gritty and Politics. Oh, it's so amazing.
Your new album? Are you doing a video for
that? Well, we're going to do a video for our new single, Yesterday's Men, which we haven't done yet, but we will do a video. Renowned for our wacky videos.
Do you think the band's heading in a new direction?
I think obviously from what people are used to us being, which is funny, our new single is a bit of a new direction, yes.
Do you think this could be the end of the Nutty Boys?
No, they've been laid to rest for the duration of our new single, but we'll be back.